Jefferson.
Were you there in the cafeteria?
Yes, sir.
Was there an altercation? Did Washington provoke him in some way?
What are you asking me? If she deserved to die?
No, no. There were conflicting reports with some key witnesses claiming she had a weapon.
Man, like hell she did. But what does that matter anyhow? That girl was smaller than most 12-year-olds. She got held down and down until she couldn't get back up. Ever. And ain't nothing she could have done that called for that. Man, she was my friend. Not inmate Washington, but my friend. And you ain't even call her father.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm so sick of people saying that, man, my loss. Like it was my 100-year-old granny who kicked it. Or like it was some tragic accident instead of cold-blooded murder. But thank you. I need to use the restroom.